Hi guys, I'm just waiting for another bus. I was on one bus that I took near my house, and I went downtown Lynn to grab another bus to go into Salem to meet up with Doug and Kristen because they're getting their car repaired, and it's gonna be a while. So, just killing some time. Just people watching. Oh well. Hello. I'm just hanging around Friday night all by myself. Well, the cats. Just staring out the window because I am so bored. I don't know. Every night is just so boring. Brenda's usually in her room, or she's outside. I'm either in her room or she's out. Sally goes to bed at 6 o'clock. So it's usually just me just chilling and watching TV and wanting to nibble and eat crap. And then I have Gracie here, who's in the way. Yep, she's gonna crash. Yep, there she is. But, I don't know. I'm smelling, someone's having a cookout. I really miss cookouts. I mean, we can use a gas grill here, but you have to use it like down a ways. It's like not even near our apartment building, so. They have a designated area where you can grill. Yeah. So that's the only place that you can grill. But who wants to do that? It's just, I don't know, it's not very cozy. But anyways, I'm just bored. Really, really bored. So I'm just staring out the window. Being a creeper. But there's nothing going on. I really only see a couple of trees and there's really nothing going on at all. I don't even see anybody outside. I don't even know who's grilling. I can smell it, but I don't know who it is. Gracie wants to eat my phone. Yeah. I don't know. So today was just a crazy day. I was with Kristen. Her car was in the shop. There was nothing that we could do. We did a ton of walk-in to a Dunkin' Donuts, and then across the street from Dunkin' Donuts was a McDonald's. So we just went back and forth, sat there for a while. And I don't know what that noise was. Sat at Dunkin' Donuts for a while, and I tried the cotton candy colada, and I was really disappointed in it. It only tasted like cotton candy for like the first sip, and the rest was just like plain, like nothing, like just a plain icy. I don't know, it didn't taste anything to me, just that first sip. So that was a disappointment. And then there was nothing at McDonald's for me to eat. Because I didn't pack any food because I really wasn't thinking I was going to be gone that long. So, and she didn't think her car was going to take that long to fix either. So, McDonald's, they had no salad, like nothing. So I ended up getting 2 large french fries. Yep, that's what I ate. And I'm feeling it tonight. My stomach is like bloated. My fingers are all swollen because of the salt in the french fries. But I didn't know what else to eat. It's like, there really wasn't anything. Cats are into, they want their treats, like the bag, treat bag. They're trying to rip it open. So, I don't know, it was just a really long day. And I'm feeling really bloated, and I ate like crap. And when I got home, I ate junk food that I begged Brenda for, and she wasn't going to give it to me, and I really begged her. I'm such a fool. But so now my stomach feels even worse, so it's self-sabotage, you know? Ugh. This weekend, what do I got going on this weekend? Tomorrow, I'm going to get a mani-pedi done with my daughter Kristen and Brenda. Much needed, much needed, much needed. So I'm gonna do that. And then, I don't know what else we're doing tomorrow. But on Sunday, we're going to Ipswich. We're going to, it's like a neighborhood fair, I guess. All the local businesses like have a street sale, something like that. But if I can, I'll videotape it and let you guys see what it is. But anyways, and then my neck hurts today, right in here it hurts. It's like really tense. Just miserable tonight. I'm miserable and I'm cranky. I feel like I need a Snickers. I'm in that mood. I need a Snickers. Anyway, all right. I'm sure you don't want to hear me whining. I'll get back to you later.